We are playing without mass extractors, right?
Yeah, if I disabled them, right? Or did I
Okay.
forget?
Slight
They should
difference
be
to the
off.
gameplay.
Yes, only a little.
Well, then if you play with one of those noobs that only build state one anyway, yeah, it's like, doesn't matter. Ah, which is the Black Ops 1? Oh my god. Wait, we have 280k? What the fuck? The hives look different?
It's smaller boxes, so everything is smaller.
Why? Yeah, but it's like one of those things, like with build range. If you get used to it and then you do a normal game.
Since when do we play a normal game?
Yeah, can you guys have E?
System
Ping E.
enabled. You. Seriously.
See, I know you guys have E. Wait, did the Ross arm get changed or something in the base game? You still need Igari? Never mind. I actually do mind if you have some extra.
I do have a little bit now again. What did you guys do?
Built more build power than me.
I don't think so.
Well, you built it earlier. Wait, does the dragon field affect buildings? Of the Seraphim SU.
Oh, I don't know.
Actually, if you play with his ACUs, why don't you play units only as well?
Well, we haven't been able to beat it with PDs.
Yeah. They're not mobile enough, you know?
Yeah, I guess.
Shield is this down. This rises.
Commander under attack. Just build 20 Cybern ones next
Wait,
to each other.
Is this Sam?
destroyed gateways.
under attack.
Catalyst still have the same size though.
A little bit smaller, I think.
Well, at least you can't stack them like the shields, which are quite ridiculous. Teleporting is super cheap.
Yeah, it's cheap and it's faster.
Thank you.
the land, I got 5 ex-catalysts.
Here.
token invite to the next endless.
On the right side.
Yeah, see, this is the pitch.
avalanche is on the right side. Two left. Also on the left. Thank you. I got two artilleries on front now to help out a little bit. Spawns.
Under attack.
I had like 5 PD or something like that.
I had 5 artillery, I think.
Yeah, I think you had more arty than I had PD.